Just call her, dude.
He's not gonna call her because he's got no cojones.
Do it. Yo, guys, yeah, shut up. All right, I'll do it, man. I'll do it.
Dude, it's ringing.
Right,
it's
ringing.
It's a normal voice. It's a normal voice. Oh, shut up, guys.
Yeah. This is Mark from the other night. And, I just want to know maybe if you want to hang out again soon. You know, it's not like you live, like, right down the street or anything like that. Yeah, I'm pretty much going to be up the entire night. Can't really sleep. So, yeah, you should call me when you get this. Yeah. Yeah. Bye. Wow. That was fucking brutal, man. Like,
shit's weak, dude.
I need some Valium, Xanax, Percocet, Dabaset, Vicodin, Clozapine, sleeping pills, and NyQuil. I can't sleep, yo, it's driving me mad. It's like my eyelids are glued to the top of my forehead. I lie in bed with my eyes wide open. But buddy, don't you worry, you'll be sleeping in the moment. The moments turn to minutes, and minutes turn to hours. Then hours turn to long-ass nights and cold showers. It's 4 in the morning, still wide awake. Let's see how many bong tokes that we can take. Already drank all the alcohol left in my house. So now I sit here wide awake with a dry fucking mouth. And I just think of all the things in my mind. And I just let it roll around and let a million times until it's got me. Insomnia, kids, you know it's driving me crazy, so the sound. I cry myself to sleep, but I'm too scared that I might drown. I'm calling for the salmon, but I don't think he's in town. Cause all these sleepless nights and running thoughts have got me down. I wish I had a sudden case of narcolepsy.
Maybe call up Duddy B so we can spark the best weed. Yo, man, she call yet?
So we can calm my chest piece and talk about some things that we really don't need. As I lay in my bed, in my head, I'm running circles. Stuck in the land of low light and infomercials. It's insomnia, kids. You know what's driving me crazy. Only thing that can save me is an overdose, maybe.
Oh, man. Pick up, please. Not talk to this man again. Come on.
Hey, this is Pam.
Shit!